The study of human body has its origin in prehistoric times, making it one of the oldest known sciences. The term anatomy comes from the Greek word anatome, which means dissection or to cut apart. Anatomist and physician Andreas Vesalius is considered as the father of modern anatomy. Human anatomy is defined as the science of studying the body's structure and how these structures operate through various systems.